night time. Good evening. I would like to introduce myself. I'm Paul Garcia. For boys, you can call me Paul. And for girls, you can just call me anytime. Most of my hobbies takes time, like playing Lego and origami. Now then, my hobbies are, besides eating, not obvious, playing computer games, and photography. I would like to introduce my pet. Tumas naman ako kung kaya rin dito. Uy, tumas. I think his camera shy. Well, it's the first time that he ever did this to me. I'm sorry. Oh, look, he's going out now. Tumas, say hi. Okay, that was my pet, Tomas. So, my next hobby is Lego. You know, as I define it, it's my building blocks of fun. I can do all sorts of stuff in it. But I'm sorry I can't show it to you because my nephew just sabotaged my work. So I'll just show you pictures of my creations not so long ago. Another of my hobbies is photo editing. Okay, let's do this again, shall we? Okay, so Tomas is a hermit crab, and one of my hobbies is taking good care of him. He feels much excruciating pain because he's too big, so I can't just hold him. So I think he's enjoying it now. What we like about him is that when he's eating, it's so relaxing to watch because it's so quiet, it doesn't make any sound. And one more thing is, I can use him to scare away my nephew. That's why I'm taking good care. Basically, this is the first layer, and you'll just have to do it. Two more papers, then the last layer will be different. Now I'm finished with the first three layers, pretty much the same.